know if you can hear the starlings hatched. And so did the doves, babies. They're here. I saw her off her nest, and I saw her very busy with one. We have heavy rain coming tomorrow, so I hope that the dove will be able to contain them up there.